Me Mike, Me Fly, Me Look, Sea Talk, Travel Sport, Fun, Boom, Ghost Stories.
So here I am in Sonoma County, California, 90 minutes north of San Francisco in a wine lover's paradise. I came out here for something called Grape Camp. It's like summer camp for people who love wine. The first thing you need to know about Sonoma County is that it isn't Napa. Sonoma is big, Napa is small. Sonoma has millions of acres, and it hugs the coast and benefits from morning fog and clear, sunny days. It also has more than 350 wineries. And one of the great things about Grape Camp is being able to chat with the winemakers, who are sort of like mad scientists with their beakers and blends, including winemaker Bob Cabral.
We've got more soil types in the Russian River Valley than there is in all of France. Equally as special are the people. You know, I think the people that work here are people of the soil, they're people of the land. We put a lot of heart and soul into what we're doing here in the Russian River Valley.
And then I met DC native Ames Morrison.
I'm the winemaker and co-founder of Medlock Ames Winery. I'm originally from Loudoun County, Virginia, and we make wine in the Alexander Valley in Sonoma County. Well, we've been doing this for about 15 years. We are certified organic. That's really important to us, and we have a philosophy of natural farming and natural winemaking.
And the Medlock Ames tasting room is a little slice of heaven. And another thing you'll love in Sonoma County is a little cooking school experience. In fact, there's one called Relish in the village of Healdsburg. It was started by a woman named Donna Del Rey, who opened her kitchen where, among other food tricks, people learn how to pair wine with the food they've created. So in the end, make your wine pilgrimage to Sonoma. In fact, if America needs a new postcard to send the world to say, "This is our land, these are our people, and this is what we stand for, beauty, hard work, intelligence, and good taste," Sonoma could be its subject. And if that doesn't work, Sonoma can just send them a case of Chardonnay. Read more about my trip to Sonoma in the current issue of Washington Flyer magazine. Pick up your free copy throughout the airport.